President Moon Jae-in says now is time for South Korea's economy to rebound, calling for the country to strive to be a pace-setting nation. He spoke earlier today at an event to mark the country's Commerce Day.
이제 변화의 때가 왔습니다. 기업의 역할이 더욱 중요해졌습니다. 환경, 사회, 지배구조 같은 비재무적 성과도 중시하는 ESG라는 따뜻한 자본주의의 시대를 열어야 할 때입니다. 기후변화 대응, 탄소 중립 실현을 위해 민관 합동으로 대통령 직속 탄소중립위원회를 출범해 산업계와 긴밀히 소통하고 협력할 것입니다.
He also vowed to speed up the implementation of emergency relief payments for businesses to protect jobs and help the economy. This was the first time for the president to take part in the event, which was scaled down as part of virus prevention efforts, with only 60 people in attendance.